This is Hendrix here for the 9th episode of Hendrix Pop Reviews, where I don't know if you noticed, I turned a light on over there. I hope it helps the lighting. Anyways, I'm going to be reviewing the Justice League Batman, I think. I'm collecting the Justice League ones. I didn't watch the movie, it's just they look cool, so. I have Aquaman, Wonder Woman, and Cyborg there, and then I have Batman right here. And this is a really, really detailed pop, I will say. He has the metal armor all around. His cape is dragging right there. He has the details on his helmet thing. He has, like, these sunglasses thing. I don't know what that's about, but it looks cool, so. Yeah, he has the full suit. It looks super cool, I think. Now, if I had to rate this, what would I rate it? Out of 5, we're rating these 1 to 5. I don't know what I would rate this one. I think I'd give... I think I'm going to rate this one a 3.5. 3. I'm going to give it a 3. It is a cool pop, but it's just... There's a lot of cool, colorful ones that I like. And it's just this one is all gray and stuff. But I think it still does look really cool. So, that's episode 9, right? I think, yeah, 9. Of Hendrix Pop Reviews. Peace. Thanks for watching. The 10th one is coming just in a second, I'm sorry.